Cloud9 Workshop and our first Insta-Workshop video. Today we're going to make cereal box journals. I've got lots of them right here because I can't stop making them. They're one of our most popular projects in the art studio because you can make them from things found at home. All you're going to need is a cereal box, some paper, could be any kind of copy paper, any kind of decorative paper, wrapping paper, maps, music, and then you'll just need some scissors. What's this? Oh, a pencil. And some glue and a stapler. So first things first, all you're going to need is a template. You can make one of these out of the cereal box too. It's about 3¾ by 5¾. Exact measurements you can find on our website. Take that template, go ahead, put it on your cereal box, trace it, then cut it out. Ta-da! It's ready. And then fold it in half, match those corners, press them down. I like to use the side of a pencil or a marker to get a nice crease. Then you'll need to do the same thing to your paper. I like 5 sheets of paper is my favorite number to use. Match up those corners. Give it a nice crease. Place one inside the other, nest those together. Take your stapler, put 2 staples down, and you've got your basic journal. If you want to hide those staples, take one of those pieces of decorative paper, line it up, add some glue, and check it out. Here you go, your final version. Add some detail, some sparkle, and you've got yourself your very own cereal box journal.